Eudaimonia welcomes you. This is Humaira, and I hope you and your loved ones are doing fine. Have you noticed that almost everyone you know is either sneezing or coughing or feeling feverish? And with the winters coming, I feel that this viral can worsen. So to do some damage control, in today's video, I will be sharing some health benefits and the importance of consuming nuts on a daily basis. And I will also be sharing my mother's panjiri recipe, which I like to call the power powder. Why is that so? We will know soon. So let us get started. Most of the nuts are rich in fat, fiber, and protein. These have very small amount of saturated fat and are loaded with unsaturated fat, both monounsaturated and omega-6 and omega-3 polyunsaturated fats. Along with this, they also have vitamins and minerals like magnesium and vitamin E. So we will first talk about the almonds. These are known for their various health benefits. These are known to reduce your bad cholesterol levels and also lowers your blood pressure. Thus, very good for your heart. It is also a healthy snack for those who wish to lose weight because it is low in fat and high in fiber, and it is very filling as well. It is also shown to be beneficial for those who have diabetes because it helps to lower your blood sugar levels. So these are a very healthy snack option and they are very, very nutritious as well. So to bring our walnuts into the picture, walnuts are also rich in omega-3 fatty acids and hence are known to lower the risk of heart diseases. These reduce the bad cholesterol levels from your blood and also increase your good cholesterol or HDL levels, hence making sure that you do not have high cholesterol at all. Along with that, you must have heard your mother saying that you should have walnuts because it's good for your brain. And to convince you, they must have also told you that walnuts are shaped like that of the brain, so you should have it. And it is actually true. Walnuts have shown to increase the measure of cognition, which is also known as the inferential reasoning. Hence, it is actually good for the brain. And in the same way, all the other nuts like cashew nuts, peanuts, pistachio, all of them have healthy effects on your heart. And so you must include them. And there is slight difference in the amount of vitamins and minerals present in these nuts. So you should have a variety so that you get all the nutrients. Nuts also help to maintain healthy blood vessels and blood pressure and thus reduce inflammation in the body as they are high in antioxidants. These also help with fat absorption because the fats in the nuts are not fully digested and absorbed by the body. So when less fats are absorbed, it means that less energy from nuts is also absorbed. Having said that, we still have to be cautious about our nut intake because even though it has healthy fat, it still has some amount of fat, right? So try not to have more than a handful per day. It is a good replacement for other unhealthy snacks like biscuits and chips, but please have it like a snack and don't make it a meal. Now to proceed with the recipe, you have to take a large wok and heat it with oil or ghee. Once it is hot, you have to add the nuts of your choice. Add almonds, walnuts, cashew nuts, pistachio, peanuts or any other nut. You can also add fox nuts. These are also known as makhana and they are super tasty and healthy at the same time. You can add some sugar or jaggery as a sweetener. Fry it for some time and remove it in a plate and allow it to cool. Now the next step is super easy. You just have to grind them into fine powder and it's ready. We have our super healthy and delicious panjiri ready. You just have to add this to smoothies, desserts, milk or anything that you like and consume 1 tablespoon per day. So 1 tablespoon per serving is a very generalized number because it will vary based on the person's requirement and condition. So only add as much as it is required. Do not exceed that limit. We normally give the panjiri or the power powder to pregnant women because they need healthy fat and energy for the growth of the child and for their health as well. And because it has so many other health benefits, it's a very good option for them. We also give it to the growing children or to the elderly who have become weak and they need good amount of energy. Actually, anybody can have it, so do try it at home and tell us whether you liked it or not. Staying healthy should be your most important priority. Money and fame and any other thing is a very temporary matter and it will come back to you, but a good health is your most important priority and you must take care of it. I hope you like this video. If you find our content good and interesting, do like, share and subscribe to our channel and leave your comments below. I will see you all next Sunday. Until then, love, invest, find yourself and enjoy.